front here.
Yeah, which way? Which is the which way?
Straight up here. Straight along here now.
Where does that take you?
Yeah, that takes you straight to the front.
To the front of the pail, I mean. To the front.
The Weston-super-Mare front.
Front. Oh.
See? Go straight to the front here. And there to your...
I'd say left here, and then go down to the front, and then left again.
That's the sanatorium.
Oh, damn
it, but that's where it is. It's right near there, at the uphill
golf course, Sanatorium Street.
Yeah.
No, the Sanatorium Street. I can't hear you now. Sanatorium Street.
Yes.
Sanatorium Road.
Yes.
Look, turn left.
Yes, look,
Through the light.
And out onto the front. And when you get along to the end of there, if you go to the left, and you're right near there. And you're right near there, then.
Thank you.
Excuse me, please. Could you tell me the way to the golf course?
That's the entrance to the Weston-super-Mare golf club. Is there another one? There is another one on the world. That was the reason why we wanted to know which one it was, because we thought that somebody said the Weston.
Yes,
which
there
way?
Are two. There's this one, and then there's Worldbury.
Which would you, in your opinion, would be the best way to Worldbury?
To get to Worldbury?
Yes.
You're going quite the wrong direction now.
You
have to go round there and go down the main road again, and then on.
So you're going down the lane road?
Down the main road.
I can't, I'm sorry, I'm really hard at hearing.
Go round there to the left, and you could get onto a main road running parallel with
down here.
Go back.
Turn left there, the first left.
First left, right, but then you'll go back, you see, down there.
Good, go up. I can't hear the lady. He's moving backwards.
Oh, yes.
Well, down here.
Well, if you turn left, like that,
which
you'll
way?
Get onto a parallel road to this. And you'll
it's
go back.
It's called parallel
there.
Road.
Oh, no, no, oh. It's the side by side with this.
Side by side lane. Side by side lane.
And then if you go down there, you better ask again, because it's quite a long way.
Well, let me go. Down, turn left into side-by-side lane, then come back.
Worldbury is right up there. Look, in that direction.
Can you see it from here?
Well, you could if you were on the sands, you could see it.
Could.
But it's a long,
way. How far in feet?
Oh, well, you'd get there if you knew the way in about a quarter of an hour.
Well, we're new round here, so we only come for a couple of days, yes. Holladoak. And we just asked them to
do that. Get on
onto the side by side road.
Here,
I can't hit.
Turn
left if we can.
Yes.
Then if we go back down the other end.
Don't go that
this
way.
This way. No.
Go that way.
Well, this way back.
I'm sorry, I've got a hair appointment. I'm going.
Oh, a pleasant. Thank you very much for all your helpful kind.
Well, which is the biggest one of these zebras, two?
Well, there's Weston, and there's Weston, and there's
one at, no. So what we've been trying since about an hour to find the scrum course, and it's getting rather a mess.
What road just over the bridge? You know the
up the swing now.
On the main road. And when you just get up over the bridge there, on your turn left and go straight for it down from that, bring you straight down to the golf links.
Which one is that, please?
Weston.
Weston Golf Club.
In other words, well, you used to golf club wait for your
boat. There's another one beginning with W. And Wellbury somewhere.
Weston.
Winscombe Golf Course.
Winscombe?
Yeah, it could be golf course.
It's all that way, somebody said, and you come this way.
Hello? Ah.
What's happening?
That's up top.
Hello? Well, that'll do it.
Well, I've never seen you last.
You see,
that's where we're supposed to have the game there. About that, and we went to the wrong one, you see. Uh-huh.
And somebody directed us down into this position, that of the road.
Uh-huh.
And we ended up down this lane.
Oh,
So we turned down the other way and then you said, oh, well, you chaps are at work on the road all the time. You might know which end of the road it isn't.
Oh,
Well,
that's
when you
told you all going to get wet and then you went up
the road. Well, we turned down that road.
Well, you've got the road now, you go straight. Look at this road, straight through, when you get down by the school, there's a big school that you can, a couple of more the county school at Weston.
County school.
When you got to keep left, see? Turn right.
Can you turn right if I keep left?
You have to go right, keep left, right? See, everything
you can do. I've lost you now.
You turn right, have to keep left.
Okay. Do you know anybody?
Yeah, I
should be able to find it.
Much better. Then come down Rock and Road.
Lock and Road.
That's it.
Lock and Road.
Okay,
then. Thank you very much.
Thanks a lot.
Lock and Road. Turn right if I keep left. And go, continue down over there.
Could you
tell me which of the nearest roads to Weston Golf Course, please?
The golf
course? Yes, but we have a match there.
Yes, right at the bottom.
No, there's the Gilders one here, there's another, Winston is it? Winston.
Well, that's Gilson Town.
Which way?
I should go straight to London and then ask somebody in near town.
See, we're visiting, and we're late already, so we should have been playing at 4 o'clock, and it's 20 to 5.
Well, I couldn't tell you exactly, but I know you have to go straight to town and get a bus for Winston.
A bus? Oh, we can't get a bus with the car.
It's on the left side of Winston.
Straight on through this road now.
Yes.
Where the road goes round.
Go straight along the parade to the end.
I'm sorry to say, but I can't hear you what you're saying.
Go straight along to the end of the parade. It's quite a mile.
How long would it be now?
Well, I think it'd be a mile.
How to speak? Well, we'll have to. So anyway, all I can say is thank you very much.
Yes,
and we'll try. And if we win the match, I'll remember you.
Yes, all right.
And I'm going to the front. And when you keep along to the end of there, if you go to the left, and you're right near there.
Thank you.
Excuse me, please. Could you tell me the way to the golf course?
That was the reason why we wanted to know which one it was, because we thought that somebody said there was.
Yes,
which way?
There's this one, and then there's
Worldbury. Which would you, in your opinion, would be the best way to Worldbury?
To get to
Worldbury?
Yes. You're going quite the wrong direction now. You have to go round there and go down the main road again, and then on.
Turn out down the main road.
Down the main road.
I'm sorry, I'm hard at hearing.
Go round there to the left, and you could get onto a main road running parallel with
down here.
Go back.
Turn left there, this first left.
first left, I should. Then you'll go back, you see, down there.
George, go up. I can't see the... Go up. I can't hear the lady.
What?
He's moving back.
Oh, sorry. Yes.
Come up where you're down here.
Well, if you turn left, like that...
Which
you'll
way?
You get onto a parallel road to this. And you'll
it's
go back.
It's called Parallel
there.
Road.
Oh, no, no. Oh. It's the side-by-side with this.
Side-by-side lane. Side-by-side lane. Side-by-side lane.
And then if you go down there, you better ask again, because it's quite a long way.
Well, let me go. Down, turn left in side-by-side lane, then come
World
back.
The road is right up there. Look, in that direction.
Can you see it from here?
Well, you could if you were up on the sands, you could see it.
Could.
But it's a long,
roughly
long way.
How far in feet?
Oh, well, you'd get there if you knew the way in about a quarter of an hour.
Well, we're new round here, so we only come for a couple of days, yeah. Hello, Doak. And we just asked them to
do that. Get on
onto the side by side road.
Turn around here.
I can't hear. Turn left if we can.
Yes.
Then if we go back down the other end.
Don't go that
this way.
Way.
No.
Go that way.
Well, this way back.
I'm sorry, I've got a hair appointment. I'm going.
Oh, a pleasant. Thank you very much for all your helpful kind. Yeah. Well, well, which is the biggest Sunday's of these two?
Well, there's Weston and there's Weston and
there's
what
it, So what we've been trying since about an hour to find the scrum course, and it's getting all the mess now.
Well, we're going to do the Weston, man.
Again.
What road is it? What road just over the bridge? You know, the swing?
Over the swing now?
Ah, on the main road. And when you just get up over the bridge there, on your turn left, and go straight for it down from that, bring you straight down to the golf links.
Which one is that, please?
Weston.
Weston Golf Club, sir.
Ah. The other one's where you've got some weight from your boat.
There's another one beginning with W. And, Wilbury, something like that.
Weston?
No, that's a similar one. It's called something similar. The similar Winscombe Golf Club.
Winscombe?
Yeah, it could be golf course. It's all that way, somebody said, and you come this way.
Rural? Ah.
Where's that thing?
That's up top. Hello.
Well, that'll do.
You see, that's where we're supposed to have the game there. And that one, and we went to the wrong one, you see.
And somebody directed us down into this position, that of the road. And we ended up down this lane. So we turned down the other way and then you said, oh, well, you chaps are at work on the road all the time. You might know which end of the road it isn't.
Well, that's
when
we told you all when you went
up the road. Well, we turned down that way.
Well, you got the road now, you go straight. Look on this road, straight through, when you get down by the school, there's a big school, a couple of the county school, West.
County school.
Turn right, can you turn right to the keep left? You have to go right, keep left, right? See everything?
Okay, then.
Stop again.
Could you tell me which is the nearest road to Weston Golf Club?